A garage in Bezetta and several cars are damaged after a Ford pickup truck started a fire today. No one was injured and the home only got minor smoke damage after the pickup truck caught on fire late this morning. The Bezetta fire chief says the department was able to put the fire out in less than 20 minutes. He says the driver's quick thinking made it so there wasn't any more damage.
It was reported to us, and the investigation shows he pulled in. He heard a pop in the engine of the Ford pickup truck, and it started on fire instantaneously. They came in and called, and by the time we got here, it extended into the structure.
Chief Lewis did say the driver did everything correctly to limit any damage, and he stresses the importance of quickly calling 911 in the case of any fire.